My name is Greta Van Susteren. I'm a lawyer. I have two law degrees. I'm a member of the Bar of the District of Columbia. I've practiced law for at least 12 years, trying all sorts of cases, going into appellate courts and arguing them. I've taught at Georgetown Law School as an adjunct professor. I've taught evidence, advanced criminal procedure, trial practice. I know what it means to be a lawyer. You are about to take the bar exam. That bar exam is such a scam. It has nothing to do with practicing law. It has nothing to do with whether you're smart. It is the most bizarre thing that you have to go to and take, and I realize this, but just think about it. Think about what you're about to do. I know you're all freaked out. You're all nervous. You're all scared. You're sweating it. You're not sleeping. You're taking practice exams. You've spent a fortune on courses. But think about this. Think about what happens to this exam. And think about how it has absolutely nothing to do with the practice of law. Never once in the practice of law was I ever asked to go into a closet, answer a question in a certain amount of time, refer to no resources, don't talk to anybody, and come out of the closet and answer the question. That's what the bar exam is. You all have been taking law school classes for the last 3 years. You've been tested every single semester on all these courses. You've had exams at the end of first year, the end of the second year, end of the third year. You are so examined out. And for the life of me, I can't believe that you have to take this silly exam, but you do. So here's my point to you. The only people who flunk the exam are those who freak out. If you get nervous, get yourself all revved up, freaked out, you're gonna fail. If on the other hand you realize that this is just a scam, has nothing to do with your intelligence, has nothing to do with your education, has nothing to do with whether or not you'll be a great lawyer, you'll pass. So my advice to you is quit sweating it, and guess what? Somebody has to flunk. And if you happen to be the unlucky one, nobody dies. You just take it again. You can take it as many times as you want. So bottom line, quit sweating it. This is the most ridiculous scam. Admit it's a scam. Take the exam, pass it, and move on.